How to fix Snapchat? We can't verify this phone number. So if you're facing a problem with Snapchat login, or if you're facing a problem with Snapchat something with the phone number, then first thing you need to check is your internet connection, and the next thing you need to check is your provided phone number. So if you have provided the wrong phone number, or if you have provided the wrong information, then you might find this kind of problem. So simply check your information. And after checking your information, now you can simply open up your settings and then go for apps and notifications and go for see all apps and open up your Snapchat. And after choosing your Snapchat, now you can simply go for storage and cache and then go for clear cache. So this might fix your problem, but if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you can simply open up your Play Store and then tap on the search bar and search for Snapchat. And if you have an update option on your Snapchat instead of this open option, then you can simply tap on update, and you need to update your Snapchat application. And after updating, your many problems will be fixed. And even after that, if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you can simply uninstall your device, and then you can again install it from your Play Store or your App Store, and you can simply restart your device. So hold on to that power button for 2 to 3 seconds, and then here you will get restart option. Simply tap on restart and your problem might be fixed. So that's it, these were the few fixes, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.